for this lightweight fight. Poirier is 8 years his senior. He is 3 inches taller. He will have a 5-inch.
Here you go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Here we go. All right, round one underway here. This will be his first fight on the main card, so that bears watching here tonight. There's no denying just how successful he's been on.
Oh! Big left hand!
Oh!
Kicked him in the face!
Oh! Huge right hand!
This could be it. Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Looking for that elbow.
Oh, he moved right in.
Whoa!
Oh, he got clipped there. He got hurt.
And oh, just like that, the fight is over.
Perfectly placed strike to end the fight.
Yeah, Joe, just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight.
And here it is again. Ba-boom!
So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the huge knockout victory that could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year. The official